I'm convinced at this point that God had sent us a guardian angel that morning. They gave my daughter an opportunity to grow up with both her mother and her father. I really can't thank Mr. Campano enough for being a hero that morning.
Is your husband out? He's got to get out of there.
I guess I was just in the right spot at the right time. I had to take our dog to the vet, and I was going by, and I seen smoke. So I pulled in their driveway, and I ran up to the front porch, banging on the door and ringing the doorbells and banging on the windows till I got a response, and we got them out.
That's my binky.
He's the hero that saved my family's life. He hates to hear that word. You know, true heroes, they always do. It will forever be that hero that gave my family the opportunity to rebuild our life from, you know, from the literal ashes.
Be honest with you, I've never in my life seen a house go up that fast. Been a fireman your whole life, you instinctively go toward it, not away from it. My whole family was in the fire department. It was in my blood. My father, he was chief. I just hope my father would be proud of me.
And even the worst times and the darkest times in our lives, you're not even remotely close to alone. We have each other, and we're strong. We have our community. We have new neighbors that, you know, we know now. Your home, it's not a location. It's not an address where you can get mail. It's in your heart, and that's going to be wherever. And wherever me and my family are, that's going to be our home.